Somewhere in front, men of the Royal Irish Rifles marched to church. In the midst of war, they take the opportunity afforded by the proximity of their billets to the village church and reverently enter to attend Mass.